I'm having a good time. I don't know if some of you heard, I kind of had 4 months on vacation, you know, the train. So I went to visit my family to Jerusalem. And some dude threatened me or something like that, so I beat him up. I went to jail for 3 days, no phone call, and I've been under house arrest so far 10 weeks. And we had to go to court again and again to get special permission not to cancel shows. So you believe we don't cancel shows if we can. And I put almost 80,000 euros guarantee that I go back to face trial next week. And the funny thing is, 3 days in jail, 10 weeks house arrest is not the punishment. It's before the punishment. The trial is still yet to come. I think, you know, it's not good doing blackmail in Jerusalem or something, but someone doesn't like us. These boys here didn't cancel the show in Jerusalem, and when they left, they got harassed for hours. Everything needed to be searched, so anyway, sitting in the house too long is not good. It's good to be here and play some fucking metal, so thank you guys, and let's have a good time!